Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right? I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
Hmm.
this quick.
You better.
Bosh,
you're holding back enough.
You're on the first two, right?
Really? Yeah. That's fun. This is the first I've heard of it.
As soon as I spied off.
Yes. I don't think that counts then.
So long.
You're mine.
Hey, little help in here, guys?
Let's do this.
Go get him!
floor. Get ready. Here it comes. Go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay? So much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that. Can't leave now. She needs help. Okay.
What's the holdup? I can't get to her!
Huh? Some kind of magic trick.
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Wait! Give me a moment! Just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate, you're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Look out, Cloud!
No holding back.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
You're dead. That's that. Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do.
Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky.
We're very sorry for the delay, but we're doing everything we can to get the train back.
Oh, no, wait!
Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Try them with our sweet and spicy sauce.
All the fatty flavor and calories you need to get you through the day.
You can say it's like an explosion of flavor beyond your wildest dreams.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
A great place to lay low. We've got the run.
This one's for you! No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud. Dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Over here. Didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so. Wonder if we can move this. knew it! Okay? That's it! Go on! That'll do! One more shot! Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
Because they went for the stronger prey. Heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Bring it.
This one's for you! You'll see.
Not bad. She kept sleeping.
There. Get him. Here it comes. One more shot. Needs more magic. Huh? Get ready.
Stop it!
I think we're almost done. Good night.
Nothing to it.
Gate just doesn't want to open, does it? Maybe there's a way to get over it? For you, at least. No good? That sucks. Moving that container will make a path.
Should do the trick. Find a way. Yes, we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Oh.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us anytime. Keep an eye out.
Just wanna go to
so, do you think this means another war?
The Sector 5 slums are right there.
What are they watching?
Hey!
Hey!
Any spare machine
parts? My lights have been on the ever since that explosion knocked out the...
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
Come on, Cloud. This way.
They said on TV.
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5. As you can see, there's still a lot of smoke rising from the rubble.
They're working for Wu Tai, isn't it obvious?
While fallen beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Those foreign devils are trying to start another war!
Over there!
So if we help catch the
bombers, that's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Excuse me, ma'am, but would you mind answering a few
questions? Enough of that doom and gloom! But we're safe down here.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
When are the trains gonna start up again?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
Alright, let's go.
Why the hell would anyone do that?
We need to stand up and fight against anyone who tries to destroy our way.
Aw, what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod.
Aerith!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's
I'm
the Leaf House.
So I can read a ton of books.
Do you want one of these?
There you are.
We're back! And we brought Aerith with us!
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Once they're ready to eat, I'll bring some to your place, Aerith.
Biggs gave me a bunch of his favorites, and I'm gonna raid them all. Just like this.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Hey, my house is this way.
Come on. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep, thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith, she's a handful, isn't she?